So, everybody, it is, I don't even know what time it is in the morning right now. It's about 4 a.m. and, I've decided to do the remaining portion of the laundry. Just get it in the white, folded up and then put away. So yeah. I'm getting ready to go to bed and call it a night or morning, whatever you want to call it, at 4 o'clock in the morning. And I have chemotherapy in about 4 hours, 4 and a half at 8:30 in the morning. So I gotta be right back up at 7 o'clock in the morning, and I'll get myself together. Probably take me about 30 minutes to get myself together because I'm prepping myself now so I can get as much sleep as I can, and then I'll be up and ready to go. But yeah, I decided to go ahead and get these clothes done. That way I know that they'll be done and folded up and put away. And this is, again, part of my exercise. But, yeah. Just putting around the house, doing little stuff. All right. Love y'all. Have a blessed day. Because by the time y'all watch this video, it will probably be daytime. All right. Bye-bye.